Although the motivation for this incident is yet to be understood, given all the circumstances, it has been declared a terrorist incident.
It does look as though the taxi driver in question did behave with incredible presence of mind and bravery.